The following contest is an 8-man tag match. Introducing first, from Hamburg, Germany, weighing in at 250 pounds.
The moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. Look at the focus and drive in his eyes, ready to prove he's the best this division has to offer.
His partners from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 200 pounds, Kevin Jet Knight.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then. A man who always gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings. The WWE Universe on their feet.
And at a combined weight of 456 pounds.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one.
And at a combined weight of 830 pounds.
A group set on dominance here in WWE. Every brand, every division, they planned on standing atop each one.
These teams have been waiting for that bell to ring all night, and here we go.
When you have this many superstars in action, you know it's about to be an arduous match for all involved. But the team that can ultimately weather the storm will be the ones celebrating tonight.
Stomping, ouch.
Hoisted up, into the snap suplex. This is a flat-out vicious attack. Blows to the back of the neck and then just brutalizing their opponent. And there's the cover. A defiant kick out after one. Wow. Gets the tag.
All right.
Oh, God. That looked devastating. Tag made. Tag made. Jumping. Strike on point. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
Ooh.
Oh, look at this. Out to the apron.
Oh, my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Back suplex.
Spine crushing.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the...
And he may have felt his grip slippy. So he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Right in the bread basket. Now he's been put on the defensive.
And down. Ooh.
Boom.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor.
Arse forearm draped across the middle rope. Is to let go of the hold.
But over the dive.
Oh. Check out this ridiculous power. Hurricane Rana. Unbelievable athleticism.
Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Set him up, Russian leg sweep.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Jarring European uppercut.
Uh-oh. High angle belly-to-back suplex.
Arm control applied and a kick right to the midsection.
He's tagging out. Hurricane Rana. Unbelievable athleticism.
Here's the torture rack.
Racked up. Not finished yet. That's gotta be it.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down.
Ooh.
Not finished just yet. Oh, there's number two. Will the third time be a charm?
Appreciate him while you can, folks. He's not getting paid by the hour. Yes, tag! He's been placed in the corner now. And he gets the tag.
Continuing to work on their opponent's arm.
Turned into an arm breaker. He just barely dodges.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
Gets their opponent up. Uh-oh. Look out.
Spiked with a Michinoku driver.
Ref, get ready to raise his hand. Getting tossed.
Both through a strong knee connects.
What are they doing here?
Picking up speed. Boom! What a knee!
Oh!
Tag made here.
Oh, this is gonna be bad!
And a hammer fist right across the collarbone. He's going for it all.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
And he tosses it back in now.
Able to get there in time.
Lock kick.
Oh, ouch. Oh, my God.
He takes control.
Series of reversals. Up across the shoulders.
Here it comes.
Oh, a tiebreaker.
This could be big. Going up high.
Up high.
He's just dominating at this point.
It's a sign he's got his opponent figured out.
He's channeling the crowd's energy.
Fresh man in.
Oh, yeah, here we go. Oh, my gosh.
Saw that one coming. Oh, that hurt right in the kidney. Oh,
weak. There's some power behind that punch.
Paul.
he's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Power slam. He's entered a state of distress now.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Launching.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
There's the swing blade. Basement drop kick.
There's some gouging going on.
He's got him. Got it.
Ball kick on target.
Oh, that's unnecessary.
Under the ropes to get back inside.
Fireman's club comes down. Very effective.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Sometime soon.
What a stop to the back of the neck.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have.
Another underhook. And down, Brain Buster. Signed, sealed, and delivered.
Runs in the mind, how am I gonna be able to end this?
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see. Crossing the legs.
Patella brainbuster.
Big opportunity for him now. Looking for the victory.
Gonna be bad.
Right across the chest. This is gonna be nasty. There's the power to the.
And.
Oh, what a lariat. And he's taking on further damage.
Could be signs of trouble for him here.
Dangerous position here, guys.
Oh, no, no, no,
back
no.
Back suplex.
Back suplex on the apron.
He's looking a little weary now.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Oh, man.
Devastating impact to the back.
Two. Uncorks a thunderous chop. And that was an efficient form of offense with that move.
Right to the back.
Yes!
Kimura.
Well, this isn't going to win the fall, but it's going to do a lot of damage. There's no escape.
Well, maybe there is.
Wow.
How impressive is that?
Sometimes a match can't live up to the hype, guys, but that one sure did.
Here are your winners.
The ref completed his count, and we have a winner.
When a match is decided by countout, it leaves you wondering where this match could have gone.